tells sum. They give an apple, they give an mangoes. Number of apples is nothing but 4. Number of mangoes is nothing but 5. Selection. I need to take 3 fruits. These 3 fruits should be apple. I need to take 3 fruits. These 3 fruits should be an apple. This is the question. Easy question. So how I can select? Apple is 4, mango is 5. I need to select 3 fruits. The three fruits which mean apple. So apple, I am going to choose 0 apple. 0 apple and mango is nothing but 3. So 0 plus 3 is 3 fruits. I not choose any apple. So x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. Next, I am going to choose apple as 1 apple and mango is 2. Totally 3 fruits. 1 apple and mango is 2. So here 1. Because I choose only 1 apple, no. Because x is a random variable. X is a x. X takes an apple. X takes an apple. So next, how many apples I am going to take? I am going to take 2 apples. So mango should be 1. Because 2 plus 1, only 3 fruits. It is 2 apple, 1 mango. So once again, 8, 3, but mango should be 0. Mango should be 0. Because 3 apples, but no mangoes. 3 apples, but no mangoes. So this will be 2 apple, no, I need to put 2. 3 apple, no, I need to put 3. So this is very, very easy method. I'm teaching you very easily. So after x, number of points of inverse image. Number of points. In inverse image. Number of points in inverse image. So how are we going to do? Listen carefully. So this is 0 apples. Total how many apples? 4. Therefore 4 C naught. In 4 apples, I am not taking any apples into. How many mangoes? 5. How are you taking 5 C 3? It's very, very important. 5 C 3. How many apples? 4 apples. Totally 4 apples. How many apples I am taking? 1 apple. How many mangoes? 5 mangoes. In that, I am taking 2 mangoes. 5C2. Very easy. Next, 2. Apple. 4 apples, I am taking 2. Mango. 1 mango. Totally how many mangoes? 5 mangoes, I am taking only 1. 4C2, 5C1. Totally how many apples? 4 apples, I am taking 3. No mangoes. 5 mangoes, I am not taking any mangoes. So 4C0 is nothing but 1. 4C0 answer is 1. 5C3. 5 into 4 into 3. 1 into 2 into 3. Both will be cancelled. 2 times. So answer is nothing but 10. 5 into 10. Next we'll do. 4C1 is nothing but 4. 5C2. 5 into 4. 1 into 2. Both will be cancelled. 5 2's are 10. 10 4's are 40. Very easy, no. 10 4's are 40. Next. 4C2. 4 into 3, 1 into 2, 5C1 is 5, both will be cancelled. Sorry. This is not, this will. Both will be cancelled. 2 3s are 6, 6 5s are 30. 6 5s are 30. Next, 4C3. 4 into 3 into 2, 1 into 2 into 3. 5C0 is 1, 3 2. Answer is 4. See, answer is 4. Now, I need to find the total points. I need total points. Total number of points in inverse image. What is the answer? 10 plus 40 plus 30 plus 4. See, this is nothing but 84. See, 10 plus 4, 50. 50 plus 30, 80. 80 plus 4 is nothing 84. If you want, you can check here also. Total of 9. Therefore, 9C3. 9C3 will be 84 answer. 9C3. We'll check and see. 9C3. Because total mangoes is not total fruits, I can take note. 9 into 8 into 7. 1 into 2 into 3. See how many times? 3 times. This is 4 times. 7. 3 4s are 12. 12 7s are 84. You have got the answer, no? See? 84. Same answer.